And it was probably like another two.
Oh. Hey, just keep going. Do what you did earlier again. Sorry. Yeah. That's fine. It's okay. For the line, maybe aim around 2 feet away from the line and give yourself a margin there. Nice, beauty. So if you're close to the ball, then you tend to do this. So every time you do this, it means you are close from the ball. Okay, that's how you notice the way you're hitting right now. If you have enough space, the swing is good. Very good space from the net. Time, load and hit. Take your time, load and hit. Very good. Going around, look at your head. It goes down and up, and then once you're there, you load, you go down, and then you do this. So which is good, because naturally, going around to the ball, then you load up, down, and then up. And you miss a lot of simple shots, because you're just like there, and then. So make sure you have that down and up motion, yes. Yeah, and beauty. go. Played a point, but still the same. Again, don't just reach for it, move. Bring your entire body to the ball. Okay, again. Yes, here. Yeah. Good shot, good shot. Nice. Position yourself properly again. Yeah. Have you seen the, have you observed that trajectory in the last shot? The trajectory of your...
Yeah, I'm walking straight down.
It just, it looks like this. So make sure every time you get, make sure that the ball from the bottom of the top of the hat, it goes up higher than the back.
Yeah, that, actually, you know, that's a really good point.
Yeah.
Because I know, I never think like that.
Yes.
The ball has to go up.
It has to go up. And then it should help you a lot when you think about this. Yeah. Yeah. and here you go. Go above the ball just goes down here. So make sure you lift that ball a little bit. Every time after you hit the ball, make sure the ball